1986, Lackawanna, New York. Like all Great Lakes cities was thriving. Jobs everywhere, money everywhere, steel plants, railroads, grain mills, the docks. Everybody had a new car and a conch. Nanny would provide their food, shelter, even clothing. Nanny was like the government if it really worked. I have seen or heard stories about Nanny's goodness that stretched beyond reason. That's just who she was.